So then this should get out of the track area very quickly. If it won't keep this crossing down long,